and this is my real estate market update for Seattle and Eastside for month of February.
So beautiful outside, but let's talk about what's happening in Seattle real estate market in month of February, because data are available for month of January, and I will compare residential market for Seattle and residential market for Seattle's Eastside as well. Low inventory, multiple offer situations, and selling above list price. That's a story of the market in February. But before we jump into the market update, please consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel and smash that like button, because if you do that, you're going to make a significant impact not just on my channel, but also on real estate market in Seattle. So, and let's begin. I will start with Seattle's east side, and you guys can see with me together. On east side, we have 0.5 months of inventory with medium sell price $1,149,000, and year over year price increase for about 29%. This slide, you guys can see the blue color on this pie represents sellable asking price. 50% of all homes selling on east side above asking price. We have similar situations to last month and comparable to a year ago. You guys can see like we have much hotter market in Seattle east side. 64% of all homes in Seattle's east side selling less than 15 days on the market. And with that, odds of selling in Seattle's east side very high, 85%. It represents strong seller's market. And now let's switch to Seattle's data. So we see in Seattle right now 0.8 months inventory with medium sell price $791,000. And we have decreased months of inventory month over month as well, very similar to Seattle's east side. And that represents also strong seller's market. Prices increased in Seattle 10% year over year. Months of selling in Seattle 79%. Same trend happens not just in Seattle or east side locations, but also on this slide I pulled for you guys Snohomish County and King County, and you guys can see home selling about list price there as well. In for Snohomish County it's 52% right now, and King County 42% of all homes selling above asking price. And right now, I'm going to put for you guys your favorite data of what's happening in the market city by city. And you guys can see when wrapping this competition on Seattle's in east side location is Mercer Island. Prices went up there for 50% with medium sell price from $1,400,000 to $2,100,000. And after Mercer Island, prices went up the most in South Bellevue and Newcastle for about 42%. And following them, Woodinville, Juanita, and Bothell areas. Prices went up there for about 36%. And very surprisingly, in Seattle area, only in one location, prices went down year over year. It's Queen Anne. Prices went down there for about 9%. That's very surprised me. January 21 has the highest price appreciation for the last 12 years and almost beats every month. And that reminds me, March of 2017, 2018, we have very hot market that time. And right now in January 2021, we have very similar hot market in our area. And portfolio of the buyers changed a lot as well. Pretty much, we don't have any buyers who's buying properties with zero down payment or very low down payment. Majority of the buyers are submitting 20%+ of down payment, 50% of buyers submitting 50% of down payment, and about 26-29% of the buyers right now buying properties for cash. And with this hotness, I think this trend going to continue to the spring of 2021 and summer 2021, and prices going to continue to rise because we don't have listings, we don't have an inventory right now. We have a lot of buyers desire to buy, and simply sellers doesn't list property enough to supply this huge demand. And as soon as current pending sales going to be closed and recorded, those sales going to be set new bar for new prices in sales and east side location. The pretty much every house right now selling about 8-10% above asking price. And I'm expecting next month's prices to be increased for about 8-10% again. If you are a buyer, you really need experienced agent to win this crazy competition. And I will put my number on the screen for you guys. If you need help, please reach out to me. Call me, text me, email me. I would be love to be your real estate resource. And if you are sellers, it's very important for you guys to prepare house, choose a market, you get top dollars. House has to be clean, nice, landscaped. And staging actually makes a huge impact, huge difference right now. Staging going to give you guys 4% more from the value of your property. That actually, it's not very expensive. With that, guys, thank you so much for being with me today. Smash the like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Until next time, have a fantastic week.